A Jackson man is expected to survive after being stabbed in the chest late Monday afternoon. Jackson police tell us the 27-year-old was stabbed around 5 p.m. on Mound Avenue by a 22-year-old woman they think he knew. That woman is being held in the Jackson County Jail.